Assalamualaikum. Introduce, my name is Rahmatun Nisa from the Palm Oil Processing Engineering Department at the Polytechnic Kampar. Now I want to show you how to make room fried from cooking oil. Let's for watching. The first one, prepare a container for purification of used cooking oil. The second, add unsalted wood charcoal, then pour cooking oil and wait for 48 hours or 2 days. That filter the oil that has been deposited to separate the oil from the charcoal powder. Then put 200 ml of oil in a saucepan and add 2 tablespoons of yellow powder and 1 tablespoon of salt. Then stir the mixture evenly for about 10 minutes. On the stove while stirring. Then put in a candle that has been crossed. Coloring and fragrance to taste. Finally, put it in the mold and let it harden.